They're rolling out the red carpet today for George Herbert Walker Bush near the 41st President's summer home in Kennebunkport, Maine. It's an honor of a new documentary about the former president's life. Today also happens to be his 88th birthday. Happy birthday, Mr. President. Mary Snow is in Kennebunkport. She's joining us now. Mary, what's going on over there?
And a windy Kennebunkport. Well, you know, the one member of the family said this place is really like a rock for the Bush family. And President Bush, as you know, has often said that his mother instilled in him at a very young age never to talk about himself. And that's why this movie is such a big deal, because he never wrote a memoir. Full disclosure, this is an HBO movie. They're a corporate cousin of CNN, since we're both owned by the same corporate parent, Time Warner. And this movie, the director says, is not so much about politics, but about the personal side of former President Bush, where he opens up, including talking about how he felt when his son was elected president. Take a listen.
What was it like to see your son elected president?
Very emotional for me. Very proud father. First time it's happened, I guess, in the history of our country, or except for the Adamses. But it was mind-boggling. It was enormous. And a source of great pride for the family, for the father.
Now, former President George W. Bush is here today, but he came to the movie theater through a private entrance and didn't face the press. Jeb Bush, the former governor, is not here, and he made headlines just yesterday by suggesting that perhaps his father and former President Reagan would have a tough time in the Republican Party today because there isn't room for disagreement. I got a chance to ask a quick question to former President Bush about that. Here's what he had to say.
I saw that, yeah.
What did you think of that?
Well, I know what he's getting at, but I don't think it'd be difficult.
So there's the former president saying that he wouldn't think that he'd have a difficult time in this climate. But today, Wolf, really not so much about politics, but about the personal side. And the president's son, Neil, got choked up when I asked him how his father was doing. He said, yes, he has slowed down physically. And as you saw, he was in a wheelchair. But he said that his father still has a great attitude. And former President Bush has said that he wants to go skydiving for his 90th birthday. And you know that he did that on his 85th.